It happened around 11:30 last night near the intersection of Jolly and Waverly Road on the city's south side. Police say a male and female were stabbed after arguing with another man. They were both treated at the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Both victims know the suspect in the stabbing, but he has not been arrested. We will have more as the story develops.